So today is going grocery shopping. It's well overdue, okay?
Hey, I saw you back and I'm pissed the hell off. I get the same thing every time I come here. So I'm trying to figure out like why my order is $16.48. Y'all, these right here is some granola. Hit every time. Why is everybody looking at me? Don't even have the same chips, only these and these. But what's this? It's not the same black box. Maybe this is under $100 because I stopped counting.
What's up YouTube? What is what ain't? It's Mathenia and I'll back biggity back with another video. Okay guys, so today's video is a shopping vlog. So today is going grocery shopping. It's well overdue, okay? Well overdue. Like, I supposed to have been went grocery shopping like a month ago. And I just been buying fast food all day, every day. So I'm like, you know what? Today, I'm going to the grocery store because I want to cook tonight. So I'm going to the grocery store. But I wanted to go to Aldi's. I got to see if I still have time because as y'all can see, it's getting dark out there. It's getting dark out there. And I done started my day so late. And hopefully Aldi's open. Because I want to see what Aldi's, what they got. You feel me? I want to see what they about. Because I heard that they be having good stuff there. And it be cheap. So I want to see what they about. But I normally go to Walmart. I'm a Walmart girl. I'm really much not a like Target girl or none of that. Because for one, Target, they might have what you want. But they too expensive for me. And for two, I'm just a Walmart girl. Like I know my local Walmart, where it's at, how to get there is down the street, and I know what I'm looking for at each aisle. So it's just like I already know the Walmart, so I know where to go when I want to get something instead of me looking all over the place trying to find something. You feel me? So I'm trying to go where I'm really trying to go where I know everything at, so I could be in and out. Because as you can see, like I love grocery shopping when I get there. But it just takes a lot of strength for me to get up just to go to a grocery store. Because for one, I don't like being in long lines. For two, I just don't like being around a lot of people. For three, I want to record and it's going to be a lot of people there. And that's going to make me have anxiety and stuff. And then I'm like, it's going to be like, I'm not going to pull out my camera. But I want to get proper footage for this vlog. So that's what I'm about to get today. For sure, no matter what, like no matter how I'm feeling like nervous or anything, I'm still gonna record. I'm gonna get ready to go because it's already getting dark and I want to try Aldi's just for one time, see what they got. But I also want to go sit down and give me something to eat because I'm hungry and I ain't nothing all day. And I want to go to Chipotle and sit outside and just eat my food. So I don't know what I want to do, because if I go to Chipotle, then I could go to Walmart, and I know Walmart, you feel me? But I want to try Aldi's for the first time. I might do Aldi's like probably like next month when I go grocery shopping. But I'm really not doing a big grocery shopping today. I'm just going to do a little bit of stuff to get stuff to cook so I can stop eating out. I don't know y'all, but I'm going to catch y'all when I get at the grocery store in the car somewhere, because I just don't know.
Hey, I saw you back and I'm pissed the hell off. Tell me why. I went to Chipotle, right? They didn't even fill up my avocado, which you pay $2.70 for. Then I get the same thing every time I come here, so I'm trying to figure out like why my order is $16.48 and I get steak, rice, corn, a side of tortilla, and a side of guac. These people charge me an extra $1.55 for some corn, for extra corn. When did Chipotle ever charge you for corn? Like, they got me so pissed right now. But, and then it was like the man, he was getting us right with the food. And the lady told us something, gonna tell him in Spanish, oh, don't give them that much food, we got a long line. Like, girl, first of all, we paying our money for this, like, yes. So when I see him skipping, trying to skimp on mine, I was like, yeah, extra, extra. And I guess they seen that, and that's why they try to charge me that extra. Well, that's why they charged me that extra $1.55. Boy, it's gonna get on my nerves. I'm gonna enjoy my meal. And he accidentally put the guac on top of here, but my meal. I'm gonna enjoy it. Even though they pissed me off, I'm gonna enjoy my meal. But the steak good though, it's seasoned. I can say that. Tell me what type of person y'all is. Do y'all mix y'all food up with y'all spoon? Or y'all do this and y'all shake it up? But you gotta make sure it's like tight all the way around, because your food will fall out of here. I did that one time and I was so pissed. So you gotta make sure the food tight everywhere. And then shake it up. A tight grip on both sides so this thing don't lift up. I was so pissed, y'all. I ain't pissed no more, but I was pissed because I'm like, I ain't never spent $16. And then she said it in Spanish, and I was like, how much is that? And then I was gonna pay with my credit card, but I paid with cash to see how much it was. And hold on, let me show y'all. See, y'all, it be evenly distributed, like it just be everywhere when you shake it up. I like it better when I shake it up than when I mix it with my spoon, because it just mix better, you feel me? And this bowl, I have seen people with way fuller bowls than me. This bowl, y'all see my bowl ain't even that filled up to the top, and they over here trying to charge me an extra $1.55 for some corn. That just pissed me off. Let me show y'all how I eat my Chipotle, okay? So I also get a tortilla, and I just rip a piece off, like a good piece. Then that's why I always get a side of guacamole, because I make it into like my own little mini burrito. So I put my guac and put it in the center of it, and then I add the rice and chicken. Then I fold it up and eat it. Hard to, like, I don't know how y'all be doing it when y'all be setting y'all on camera up. I don't know how, but But this is what I got in my cart so far. I'm just gonna get back when I get to the next aisle to try to fix this camera. I don't know how y'all do it. Keep falling. How these YouTubers be doing it, like how they be setting it up and make it look good, because baby, I'm struggling. My thing keep on falling. I'm struggling. I'm trying to see what else I need. I know I need breakfast. A little bit, y'all, because it's hard, like it's real hard, and everybody looking at you and stuff, so you gotta like ignore them and still record. But good thing today Walmart is not packed, because I don't know if I would be doing this if it was dumb packed. But I want to show y'all what I got so far. So I just did that whole setup. Oh gosh. Okay, so I just got on two waters, which I'm about to go get a case of water. I got some butter. I got some yogurt, the strawberry and peach. I like to get this pack because it's only $5 for this pack of 12, so which is really good. I got some cheese. I have some orange juice. Yep, orange juice, and I have me these croissants. I usually get the Pillsbury, but I just got great volume this time. I don't know, I'm gonna test it out, see if it's different. Also with this, with the cinnamon rolls too, I normally get the Pillsbury or whatever it's called, but I got this, so got two of those. And then I got me some eggs. My eggs really need to go in the front, well, on top of here, but I'm recording, so that's why it's not up there. Water. And then I got like two Minute Maid peach and a tropical punch. So that's all I got, y'all. I'm finna finish shopping. And I did the whole setup. Then I moved my camera. Now it's not the same no more. Y'all, if y'all a little slanted, I don't know what to tell y'all, because I'm trying my best here. But I need all my sparkling water. I love me some sparkling water, y'all. I don't remember what aisle it's on. Yeah, I don't remember what aisle the sparkling water on. Because it's most definitely not on the water aisle. Look at me having the confidence to vlog in public. Why is everybody looking at me? I don't know, y'all. Everybody keep looking at me. I've never seen a camera before. Where's the original black box?
Why does black box come over the black box we always get?
No, I don't know why. I normally get the black box of chips, but they don't even have the black box. Regular black box. They got all these other different chips in there. Y'all, they black box is not the same black box. Don't don't even have the same chips. Only these, and these. But what's this? It's not the same black box. I guess that's the new hot chips symbol. Little, I don't know, bag or something. I guess I'm gonna get it. These are literally my favorite. The maple is literally my favorite sausage. Literally my favorite. Okay, y'all, so let me show y'all what I got. Y'all already know I had got chips. I got on spaghetti. I got the bowls for when I make shrimp alfredo. I got me a bag of chicken wings. I got me some steak because I'm making my own Chipotle from now on. So I got me some steak. I got me some Prego alfredo sauce. I like this one better than Rogu. I got the Prego meat sauce too. I like Prego better than Rogu. I got me some thin pork chops. I got me some shrimps for my alfredo. I really like these noodles better than the ramen noodles, but I don't know. I really like these, so I got two of these. I got some ground beef for my spaghetti. I got me some hot dogs. I got me some tilapia, some salmon, bacon for breakfast, sausage, the maple. These are the best ones. And eggs, milk, orange juice, yogurt, which I already have seen. So yes, y'all, I got all of this, y'all. Hopefully this is under $100 because I stopped counting. It's probably gonna be a little over $100. Yeah, it's probably gonna be a little bit over. All I really need to do now is get some bread to eat. I'm gonna tell y'all the really good bread. This right here, this is the best bread, but I need something that's gonna last a little bit longer, so I'm gonna get these, which is the second best in line. Let me pay attention to the date. I started to get crowded, and I was like, I couldn't record no more. Like, I had to like get it done and over with because I'm ready to get out of Walmart, for real, for real. Like, I love shopping, but it's like I love shopping, but at the same time, I don't. Cause it just be too many people in your face, too many people in the same aisle. And it's like, excuse me, like, this is too much. So, I'm gonna get my bread. I need to check the date on it to make sure if, I'm gonna get the one that has like the later date on it, if that makes sense. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I found one that said the 7th. Hopefully we use it by the 7th. I don't know. But that looks like I'm done. I'm gonna go over there to the cleaning outside so I can get some cleaning products. Then I should be done. So I'm gonna see y'all on the cleaning side. Okay, y'all, so I just got some tissue, and then I had some Pine Sol, some Tylex for cleaning, and some bathroom stuff. So what's up, YouTube? So it is the next day, y'all, and I am done grocery shopping. I put everything away. It was just like a lot, especially when I was in Walmart. It was like, I don't know how they be setting up the cameras to make it look so cute and all of that, but and get the good angles. I couldn't do it. So I tried to, but I just couldn't do it. So I don't know. But hopefully y'all enjoyed the grocery shopping vlog, and thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. If you did, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and press that notification bell button. Just know on this channel, it's only one way, and that way is up in here.
Peace.